from that. An enemy has been slain. At least they traded. Of course you're here. And we get out. Wave is also pushing to me. I just have to make sure, like, I can have enough space to back. I have to kill that wave, or that part of the wave at least. Like this. I know it's not ideal, but gets me the attack speed that I want. And maybe I can actually kill him. Do you guys remember the days when I didn't use flash and I used TP instead? Feels so long ago. Okay, he's in this bush. Excuse me? Hello, just...
Yes, sir.
Back up. Okay, she feels back on the map. Thing. It's pushing back to me, so I'm okay. Wait for Boots here.
Armed and ready.
Okay. Watching. Beautiful. Can we smite it, please? Thank you. I mean, we all died for it, but dragons got buffed so hard that I think it might be worth.
Reporting in. Reporting in.
Push it back in. To go away. She's so mad. Spilled my wall of shrooms.
Yes, sir.
Oh, so close. So close. Let's get Boots. Let's finish Boots. Get camp super hard. Fortunate. Is it good? By hitting the one shroom, I wonder if it freezes out like this. So I only lose, what, like a little group of minions. I'm thinking she's right here. I think she's right there. I haven't seen her, so she didn't come back towards you. The only thing I can think of is, yeah, that's my thought. Nice. One more Q. Trying to get there. Okay. Thought you had her, dude.
Thank you.
Yep. I don't think he realized that I could kill her. I don't think he could realize I could kill her right there. Get health, get mana. Considering I'm playing against an Ornn, I feel like he's really scared. Clear the wave. Just don't let him have what he wants.
Yes, sir.
I'm wondering. Yep. Kill her though. Like, I can't kill the Tristana, she just ults me away. She just ults me away the entire time there. But I burn her to death. I literally haven't been able to fight Ornn because he just runs away the entire game. I don't know what you want. Just lose that tower. Or we just go for dragon. Dragon's more important. Dragon's got buff. Let's go. What the hell are we doing here, boys? It's fine. Like, not much more we can do about it there. Like, I think we played it really well. Even though we got the dragon, so that's all that matters in this game right now. The buff on dragons is ridiculous.
Yes, sir. Armed and ready.
There's so much damage coming out. Those have so much CC. I mean, Yone is up by like literally 30 CS. I don't understand why he doesn't feel like he does no, like he feels like he does no damage to anyone. Dude, the shroom though. The shrooms are ridiculous. Just do a double little shroom. Am I not clicking that minion? I have a feeling Fizz is- okay. Maybe not. An enemy. Okay, there's Fizz. Armed and ready. Thought Fizz was coming for me for sure.
That's gotta sting.
Okay, I got Trist. And Morb.
Reporting in.
There's multiple people by him. And I mean literally multiple people. Now I actually feel like I do damage.
That's gotta sting. Reporting in.
Okay, there's two top, there's one mid, so there's two in the jungle somewhere. I'm guessing working their way till towards Fizz. Yep. I thought Pantheon was actually gonna be here, but... Teemo feels super fucking strong. It's kinda crazy. I need 300 gold. Oh shit. We're flying. Teemo is strong. And she can stay up there if she wants to and just push away.
Reporting in.
Go away, push it back. Please don't do that. Just stunned for 10 years, bro. Unfortunate! Unfortunate. Grab this and this. I've been in 13 of, wait, no, 4, 12 of our 29 kills, that's not bad.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I might get it, but... I'll eat it! She's gotta clear the entire thing before she can walk up. Seconds. I really don't want to fight this, please. I don't want to fight the corridor. Fuck me, I'm dead. Respawning in 20 seconds. I don't want to get caught by her, and plus Fizz is pushing top. Bro, you do no damage. What? I hit him with a shroom! Honestly, we should be doing this. Whole area is just shroomed out. Legendary. Go. Shroom this up.
Yes, sir. I'll scout ahead.
She's dead.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
So, but